spot 50 deep, pull out. They know that it's us, show out at the cookout. We getting money, don't care about what they on. Paying for hundreds at home all alone in the suit with a steel like Capone. Bro from the Jackson, my Shimon. I took the chrome to chrome. I took this bitch.
What happened?
I gotta finish this game, bro.
What game?
Poppy Playtime.
No idea. Bro, like, there's a dude asked me a question. Do you think women and men, are they equal?
Wait, what?
Do you think women and men are equal?
You so cute too, Hyper. You said, wait, what? Do I think all men are equal?
Bro, I said women and men. Do you think they're equal?
Oh, no.
Nah?
Nah, I don't think so. Do you think so?
But like, no. But like, they have a different, women are different, but at the same time, they can't do what men do, right?
Yeah. Men can't do. They're equal.
But they're in their own way, you know.
What? Bro, you're making up right now, bro. No, all right. Say that again, bro. Say it again.
Bro, they're equal.
Okay.
But like, they're equal in their own way. You get it? No?
So you said they're equal in the, like, the gender is equal?
No, like, you know how women say, like, oh, we want to be like equal with men, like everything.
I guess so. Yeah. Okay.
But men has a physical, you know, and they are different than women, but at the same time, they're equal, but in their own way. Like, men are equal to women, but they have to be separated, you know. Women should do this, men should do this. They can't do the same tasks, you know. Do you get it or not? What, are you dumb? Be honest, are you like dumb?
No, I'm not dumb. It's just like,
well, maybe you don't understand my accent, maybe because of the lacking that I'm like English.
You're saying, okay, you're saying that women say that men should be equal, right?
That wasn't my question, by the way. There's a guy before you, he asked me that question and then he skipped me. The fuck? Then I have to pass the question to you, you know? Because he left me hanging. The guy before you.
I'm like confused, bro. Like,
okay. One second. Before I talk to you, bro, are you high? Are you drunk?
Bro, I don't drink. I'm just like, bro, I had a long day today, bro. So it was like, you know what I'm saying? So you mess with your girl ex?
No, I cheated on my ex.
Okay.
And then we drank some more.
So then you did a drive-by.
Nah, we went running up on that nigga.
So y'all ran up on the dude, and he offed himself.
Nah. We ran up on that nigga, okay, and we chopped him. We had two machetes, and we chopped him. And then the next day, investigators were all around, and they're like looking for niggas. And yeah.
Bro, I ain't gonna lie to you, bro. I'm gonna tell the police, bro.
I don't know. How are you doing?
I'm chilling, bro. What the girls that, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, you got a wife?
Well, I'm looking for a sugar baby, actually.
Looking for what, bro?
A sugar baby.
What's the age? What's the age range? Like, what's the age range?
What kind of, what? Maybe like 20 or so.
Okay, 20. Okay, how old are you?
I'm 40.
Dang, now that's what's up though. You feel me? But like, hey, look though, you got kids?
No,
for real. Like, you
it's
got
like an
you,
online,
huh?
It's like an online girlfriend. Do you have pets? You have a pet?
Do I got a pet?
Yeah.
No. I ain't got no pet though. Like, you feel me? But hey though, you try to get freaky. Did you go me, bro? You probably got to go, no, on, like, huh?
No, but it's like to have a sugar baby means it's like,
yeah,
an online girlfriend.
Nah, I ain't know about that definition. I ain't gonna lie though. I ain't know about that definition though. You feel me? But like, I'm trying to find me a girlfriend though. But I don't know about no sugar baby. You know what I'm saying? I want me something that I can have like to like put a ring on her finger type joint. You feel what I'm saying?
Yeah, I feel what you're saying.
So you ain't trying to start no family though?
No.
For real? You ain't trying to start no family? You don't want to have no kids? You don't want to have no, you don't want to have like a, you want to have like a, you a little junior and all that type of stuff, bro?
Nope.
Dang, bro, like.
Okay, I got to go. I'm texting somebody.
Who you texting, bro? Hold on, who you texting?
Sugar baby.
Hold on. Okay. Oh, you got reds like that?
Huh?
You got reds like that? You got reds? Like, you talk to girls, you a smooth guy.
No, she wants money though. She wants to be paid.
Oh, so basically, like, you give her money type joint to stay with you.
You give her money and she just texts you all day and she says, "Hi, honey, how are you doing?"
Okay.
Sometimes you phone.
You say sometimes y'all what?
You phone. It's just an online girlfriend. You just phone her once.
So y'all not gonna meet up?
No, you don't meet up.
So she don't ask you for money like that?
No, it's just the sugar baby. She's just your friend, your online friend. That's
so all. like a e-girl type joint.
Like an e-girl, yeah, sort of.
Yeah,
like
okay. E-girl. Oh, okay. So you know about that, the e-dates and all that type of stuff.
Yeah, she's just your sugar. She's just a friend that's online, and you give her gifts.
Hey, can I text her though?
Hmm?
Can I text her though?
No.
I'll probably take her away from you.
No. Well, find your own.
Nah.
But you have to give her gifts once in a while.
Gift? What you mean by gift? I gotta give her a gift?
Yeah, of course.
Dang, a gift is crazy. I ain't gonna lie though. Like, a gift is crazy.
Well, you send her a gift and she goes shopping.
Oh, you mean money?
Yeah, you send her money. You say, "What do you need, honey? I need."
So you a simp? So you a simp?
It's not. It's not weird. You just have a friend and you send.
So
him
you
money.
A simp?
Pardon me?
You a simp?
It's like an e-girl.
Yeah, a simp. That's kind of sad, bro. Some dude talking about something. He texting a sugar baby, bro, and he not getting nothing back. Bro, he not getting nothing back, bro.
Are you talking to me?
Who else am I talking to?
I thought you were talking to another one.
No, I'm talking to you right now, okay? I'm talking to you.
Okay.
Yeah. You got a sugar baby?
Have a sugar...
Huh? Yeah. You got a sugar baby?
Not right now.
Not what you mean? No. What you mean? Not right now.
I ask you, do you have a sugar baby?
No. Do you though? Do you?
I'm not. I'm just looking for.
So you looking for sugar babies on this app, on this website?
Yeah, maybe.
Wait, are you live on something right now?
How you know? You watch me?
No, I just see that light up sign.
Oh, yeah. Wait, outside?
Sign.
Oh, I thought you said outside. Yeah, that's me.
Wait, are you famous?
Nah. She wanted me to be famous, guys. W freaking content! Mario! Mario! Wait, Chad, is that racist? Chad, is that actually racist? Like, is that actually racist?
Started, I'm trying to make my way around the left of the charter. Cause it's so hard to not go far. I get caught in all my wrongs. It's my fault, yeah, I know. Hey, keep walking down this lonely road. feel like the weight on my shoulder. Feel like the world falling over. Everything bigger than over. I can't take it no more. I'm doing shows around the globe, and I don't know where to go. My mama and my daddy told me I was destined for greatness. Every day I'm catching cases, girl, trying to have my baby. I've been going at it daily. This shit here driving me crazy. I just want to get out of this city. Hold on. See, I can't trust nobody because my heart been stolen. And I can't love nobody because all this pain is for him. Oh, damn. My fault, bro. My